ये कैनियन की साइकिल है। इस कैनियन की साइकिल में देखो ऊपर की तरफ एक छोटा बेबी हैंडल भी लगा हुआ है और सीट है, और ये छोटी ये बहुत छोटे बच्चों के लिए सीट है। और इसके पीछे की तरफ जो ये कैरिएज है इसके अंदर भी बच्चे बैठ सकते हैं, दो बच्चे आराम से बैठ सकते हैं। और ये बड़े आराम से ये पीछे की तरफ बॉल एंड सॉकेट जॉइंट से कनेक्ट हो जाती है इस साइकिल से। और इसमें नीचे की तरफ जो ये बच्चे बैठते हैं उनके फुट पैड्स का भी सिस्टम है, ये यहाँ पर फुट पैड। नाउ वी हैव कम इनसाइड द फ्लावर डोम, एंड इन द फ्लावर डोम इन सिंगापुर इन द गार्डन ऑफ द बे देयर आर मैनी डिफरेंट वेराइटीज ऑफ फ्लावर्स विच यू कैन सी। दे आर सो ब्यूटिफुली ग्रोन एंड प्रिजर्व। हेयर यू कैन सी अ स्मॉल हाउस विथ थ्री विंड मिल्स। दे आर ऑल रियल प्लांट्स, एंड इनसाइड दिस डोम ऑल्सो द विंड मिल्स डिजाइंस आर रेप्लिकेटेड हाउ दे आर आउटसाइड। दीज फ्लावर्स, सो मैनी डिफरेंट वराइटीज ऑफ फ्लावर्स, मैनी फ्लावर्स एंड दीज, दिस इज लाइक अ बोटैनिकल गार्डन इन द सिंगापुर विद अ डोम अबव इट, बिकॉज इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ द वेदर वट द वेदर इज आउटसाइड यू कैन इंजॉय द बोटैनिकल गार्डन। वी हैव कम इन द फ्लावर डोम, एंड हेयर दिस फ्लावर डोम इज अ बोटैनिकल गार्डन, एंड वाही एंड सुप्रीत आर इंजॉइंग इन द बोटैनिकल गार्डन ऑफ सिंगापुर वेयर सो मैनी डिफरेंट वराइटीज ऑफ प्लांट्स आर गिवन द एटमोसफियर विच दे नीड टू ग्रो एंड फ्लरिश। द रेन वाटर, द विंड, एवरीथिंग इज प्रोवाइडेड टू देम, एंड दिस इज अ वे टू प्रिवेंट द एक्सटिंक्शन ऑफ मैनी ऑफ द प्लांट स्पीसीज एंड फ्लावर स्पीसीज विच माइट गेट एक्सटिंक्ट। नाउ दे विल नॉट गेट एक्सटिंक्ट। Vahi and Supreet are enjoying in the garden dome area. This garden dome has so many different plants and trees. ये food production in Singapore दिखाया गया है, किस तरीके से Singapore के अंदर food का production किया जाता है। भाई ये देखो, ये सिंगापुर के अंदर किस तरीके से फूड का प्रोडक्शन किया जाता है ये इसमें दिखाया गया है। ये वर्टिकल गार्डनिंग करी जाती है, और ये देखो ये पूरा स्क्रीन पर दिखा रहे हैं कि सिंगापुर में कैसा फूड्स को उगाया और उसको पानी दिया जाता है और किस तरीके से गार्डन्स को मेंटेन किया जाता है। ग्रीन हार्वेस्ट हाइड्रो फोनिक फार्मिंग, और यहाँ पर अलग अलग स्पीशीज के प्लांट्स और ट्रीज जो कि यूरोपियन प्लांट्स हैं और अमेरिकन प्लांट्स हैं उनको ला के यहाँ पर रखा गया है और उनकी स्पीशीज को ग्रो करते हैं। यू जस्ट enjoying the scenes and beautiful surroundings of Singapore, and in Singapore this place is called Little India. Little India it is called because 95% people are Indian over here, 5% are Chinese, but today we are staying in Hotel Yan, and this is on the street of Lavender. The name of the street is Tyvek Road. This is Tyvek Road in the Lavender, and there are many roads name in the main Lavender, and as you can see people are enjoying in the food court their breakfast and having a good time. Today the date is 27th of May 2024 and Monday, and as you can see people are standing in the line waiting for the turn for the breakfast. Here some of the very nice restaurants are there, and we have not tasted these restaurants, but people are queuing for the breakfast, so there must be some taste also, although it will be a Chinese taste. And there are these vending machines which can give you the bottles, and there is this another food court. I will take you to the full street tour today. As you can see here, most of the restaurants are Chinese, and this Lavender is more Chinese than compared to the Little India, which was. As you can see, this is more Lavender is more Chinese, and here the markets, you can see the food courts, they have more Chinese stuff and food, and these markets are more Chinese as compared to the Little India, where we can see 90% of the people were Indian, and then apart from they were Indian, they were also South Indian. This you can see we are roaming on the streets of Lavender, and there are some industrial shops here,
बिकॉज टुडे इज मंडे सो शॉप्स आर नाउ ओपनिंग एंड बेसिकली दिस सिंगापुर is more of a tourist place where all the different people, cultures from all over the world come here. You can see the Chinese influence, Chinese people, Chinese shops, and you can see the streets with Chinese people having so many different varieties of Chinese foods. If you can develop a taste for the Chinese food, then it will be great for you to come to any of these countries like the Thailand, Singapore, Malaysia, China. Mostly these areas have the Chinese food habits more common. Here we have come to Singapore and people over here and streets are full of colorful stuff. In Singapore, because the population of Singapore, 75% is the Chinese population, that is why the people are more into Chinese food and living. We'll go to the other side of the street. Here we will see people enjoying their breakfast and talking about their daily stuff. Many people from all over the world, from Europe, America, China, Japan, and other countries like India and Sri Lanka, come here to spend their vacation in this beautiful country of Singapore. This country has many different cultures. 6% of the Singapore population is Indian. So people love to interact with Indian people also. Although India is a developing country, India is a developing economy, then also the Indian peoples are respected because they come here and they appreciate the cleanliness of the country of Singapore. And as you can see, everywhere there are streets with different food types, vending machines. There is an ice cream vending machine also. This ice cream vending machine, you can just put the token money or the notes of the Singapore and just enjoy the ice cream and food. Here दे हैव वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल कैफेज. दीज कैफेज आर वेरी गुड फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट, बट फॉर लंच एंड डिनर फॉर द इंडियंस दे नीड समथिंग विच इज मोर इंडियन. दिस इज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल चेयर. एज यू कैन सी द कलर रेड इज लुकिंग वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. एंड दिस इज अ फोल्डिंग चेयर एंड दिस वन ऑल आर ऑन द व्हील्स. Here the streets of Singapore, you can see how beautiful the office furniture and office tables and chairs can be, and the almirahs with official stuff can be. I also prefer an office to be like this, the furniture of the office to be like this, because it is more comfortable to work with an office with a spacious furniture, because we have to sit for 7 to 8 hours, 6 hours, 5 hours. And if we are comfortable, then it is better. Show you the other side of the street. As you can see, the Singapore is developed nation. Like we are developing, Singapore is already a developed nation. Just very similar to China, because China is also a developed nation, and the culture of Singapore is very very good, because here they do not do religion politics as in India. In India we are more doing religion politics. We have been put in our mind that the other religion is bad and only our religion is good. But in all of the world, everyone who is understanding and seeing the different cultures knows that all religions are the same, all people are the same, their culture, their different styles of living, everything is the same. Today we are exploring the streets of Singapore, and the streets of Singapore have different Indian restaurants. As I can see in front of me, this is a Royal Indian restaurant, and in the Royal Indian restaurant we can eat our stuff like the parathas, like the dal, roti, chapati, biryani, etc. In coming from India to Singapore is a very good experience, that people over here follow all the rules and regulations of this country. Even if they face any problem, then also they follow all the rules and regulations like the green lights and the red lights are followed, and as you can see, we have come from the private street to this street, which is very, very beautiful. Different types of shops, different types of restaurants of Chinese and others are here. We just enjoy the beautiful street of Singapore, and we can see here so many different cultures living together in harmony in India, like we want to live in the same way with peace and harmony. But some political reasons they keep putting in our mind that one religion is better than the other. But our God, Guru Nanak Dev Ji, has already told that there is only one God. He has said, Sat Naam Vahe Guru Ekumkar. Ekumkar means there is only one God and His name is Truth, and He is the only one there. There is no another God. There is no another religion. Only one God, one religion. The religion of humanity. The religion of living in peace and harmony. The religion of living without fighting, without disturbing the other peoples. I am exploring the streets of Singapore with so many different types of markets, and there are this, you can see, this is all written in Telugu. So veg, non-veg, this must be some dosa or idli shop, restaurant. So I cannot read or understand the Tamil or Telugu or the other South Indian languages, but then also this street is full of very nice places, and there are malls and food joints where we can go and have our food. This is the City Square Mall, and just opposite to the Novotel Hotel. So if you know the correct places, it is always better for you. So it is more comfortable and convenient for you. Enjoying the beautiful streets and the views of Singapore. As you can see, Singapore is a developed country, and bikes over here are carrying two boxes of their stuff, and you can see the security in this country is also very good. The security and strictness in the laws of Singapore are also very, very good, and everybody follows एंड वंस वी गो बैक टू आवर कंट्री वी आर लर्निंग दैट वी विल ऑल्सो डू एग्जैक्टली हाउ अ डेवलप्ड कंट्री डू सो मैनी डिफरेंट varieties of food joints, markets are there, and as you can see, this is the difference between a developed country and a developing country. Our country, India, is a developing country, and very soon it will not take much time when our country will also become very similar to this country, and we will also be called a developed country. We are enjoying on the streets of Singapore and in the area of Lavender. Singapore is 45 to 55% greenery everywhere, so the areas which we go, this is more of a residential area of Singapore in Lavender, and everywhere you can see the cleanliness and greenery, and the parks have been maintained along with the roads. They are so clean. There is a fine of $500 if we throw the litter on the streets. This is the Pertain Road of Lavender. We have come from the Trevitt Street where our hotel was, and as you can see the beautiful architecture and designs. These are Chinese architecture and designs in Singapore, and these influence of the Chinese is because 75% of the population of Singapore is Chinese. That is why the influence of China is there. One of the cars made by Toyota is very similar to this. 3-4 companies of the car, like the Toyota and Nissan cars, the bodies of these cars are very very similar, because I think they make the cars in a one unit, and then they put the logos, different logos of Nissan and Toyota. So we are enjoying the beautiful street of Singapore. Here on the back seat we can also put a child seat on the cycle. Today we are roaming on the street of Singapore in Lavender, and as you can see different types of shops, seafood restaurants, Thai food and Indian food restaurants all over the Singapore. We have no problem for eating our food because here 6% of the population of Singapore is Indian, so they eat, the South Indians eat the dosa, idli, sambar, and as you can see, there is a different concept of shops over here. It is more like official shops. Official shops means there is a center working table. I will definitely once more come here and show you again the different shopping environment. And this is the, you can see, beautiful culture. Here so many different types of boutiques and shops and different types of, as you can see, body massage free cupping and scraping, foot massage free cupping. So there is some free going on, and food, we want to try this Thai food. I want to try the Thai food, but it is a little scary to eat this type of food, but I will definitely try. And these type of buses, as you can see, we have our Singapore tour card, and we can use that tour card to use the bus service also. And from here, different types of shopping and food and 7-Eleven and other type of restaurants, we can go inside and just enjoy. As you can see, the buildings are sky high in Singapore because of the lack of spaces. There is not much space in Singapore. The non-vegetarian person, then you can become very difficult to eat in Singapore, because even in the McDonald's and even in the other joints, they only serve the non-vegetarian. So for non-vegetarian people, you can survive anywhere. But if you are a vegetarian, coming out of your country, it is not easy because you will not find many options for the food. In the street also, there are many spas, and when you see a man with a green light, it means you can cross the road, because the rules of Singapore are like you can cross only when the light is green, and you have to stop and there is a button, you press the button, even there are no cars coming, then also you have to wait and follow the rules of Singapore. Here I have seen Jimmy is a Suzuki Jeep which has also come to India. I can see it, very few Suzuki cars are there, mainly all the Toyota and other Chinese brands and Porsche and Mercedes brands are there. This is one of the Lavender Street of Singapore, and as you can see, the Lavender Street is very beautiful, colorful, with so many joints for food, and it shows that this Singapore has been developed into a tourist place by the Singapore government. Although our country is very, very big and we are in a process of becoming a developed country, we want to eat something like this, which are understandable, like the scrambled egg rice and the scrambled fried rice, but they are basically all Chinese, so taste will be, because of their sauces and because of their ingredients, the taste of the food will be Chinese, so it will be a little difficult to put it inside. But then also, we can very well enjoy the food of our country, which is also available over here very easily. Many Indian restaurants are available, and as you can see, the English people, the American people, the European people, they can eat all this stuff, all the Chinese and Thai stuff also, but for us it is little difficult, because our taste is little different, our food is little different, but our food is very, very pure. And just because our food is such a pure food, we have such a pure bodies, and as you can see on the streets, I have come a long way to the Trivet Street, is my hotel Yan. I can just enjoy the beautiful streets of Singapore. Here many people prefer the cycles, they park their cycles anywhere, and many different types of hotels, restaurants for tourist places, like the spa centers, grocery shops, everything is available in Singapore, and everywhere just opposite you can see our hotel Yan. This is the, in front of us is our hotel, and when there will be no cars, then we can दिस इज अ पिग ऑर्गन सूप शॉप. सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एंजॉय द पिग ऑर्गन्स, पिग ऑर्गन्स एज यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड देयर विल बी डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ ऑर्गन्स ऑफ द पिग विच विल बी मेड इन टू अ सूप एंड देन यू कैन एंजॉय द टेस्ट ऑफ अ पिग इन अ सूप. मैनी पीपल डोंट वॉन्ट टू ईट पिग इन इंडिया बिकॉज इट इज नॉट कंसिडर्ड क्लीन एनिमल. ऑल्सो आई विल शो यू अ टेम्पल. इट इज जस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ अवर होटल एंड दिस टेम्पल दिस इज अ लाफिंग बुद्धा. लाफिंग बुद्धा इज कंसिडर्ड वेरी सेक्रेड इन इंडिया बाय द टिबेटियन पीपल. And as you know, Dalai Lama, who is the leader of the Tibetan, is also living in India, in McLeodganj, in the state of Himachal Pradesh. And this temple is beautifully made. And as you can see, so many different candles, so many different candles are burning, and the Lama people are keeping this temple of Dalai Lama and the Gautam Buddha. And first we will see, this is our hotel. I will take you a tour of this hotel also. This is our hotel, and in this hotel, as you can see, because it is a one step above the ground, so there is a small lift for the material. If you have your luggage, you can just put your luggage inside and go above, you don't have to carry. And this is Hotel Yan on the Trivet Street, Lavender, in Singapore. And this is the entrance of our hotel. These are small toys which are very, very beautiful. If children come here, they will definitely love the small toys. These are all the Pokemons and other cartoon characters. This is the lobby and entrance of our hotel. We can just enjoy the beautiful hotel here.